Yeah, but I'm a millennial. I have no patience. I want to go now.
Have I told you to fuck off yet?
God, look at those strike eagles still taking their sweet ass time. I can't believe they're not ready to go yet. Alright, hold brakes. Run it up to 90. Brakes, brakes, brakes. Full burner. Set steer point 8, turn steer point 8. And once you get the chance, reset your COM 1 UHF radio back to 253. I can always go in first and see if I can't wake him up.
Yeah, not a bad idea.
Alright, I got a search radar popping up now.
Nothing on the HGS.
Just popped up for me, 30 miles.
Oh yeah, I got it. Okay, you got it locked. That's a hostile. I'll turn in and attack them.
Them.
Shack radar. Yeah, Shack SAT radar.
Just be advised, there's a couple SA-15s down there, so stay high. Shack of one of the SA-15s, but there's still a second SHORAD down there. SA-2 is clear, one of the two SA-15s is clear, again, stay high, you should be okay. Viper flight is fully Winchester on air-to-ground munitions and is RTB.
Copy that. Are you able to stick around to provide some camp assistance, since our camp is a little delayed?
We can. The time on stage is probably only going to be about 20 minutes. We're starting to run low on gas.
Sounds like a perfect amount of time. I should be here within 20 minutes.
What's your fuel state?
I'm sitting at 4.2.
Okay, I'm 4.4.
Start descending at a 5 degree, and then we'll come turn in once the tanker gets to our 2 o'clock.
Who's going first?
What's your fuel state?
My fuel state is 2.1.
Alright, yeah, you go first. I'm at 2.3.
Okay, I'll switch behind the. I'll go and try and get to the inboard of the tanker, and then I'll call it off the radio.
Abort rejoin.
Alright, I'm idling throttle again. I'm gonna set up off its left wing.
fuel for those thirsty 15s.
Nah, fuck you guys.
Yeah, I don't want that. Silly tanker.
Shoot down the tanker, but that's nothing out of the ordinary. We're good to go.
Awesome. And which ship are we referencing?
Just going direct steer point one. I'm gonna bring us up, 0.85, and then once we hit 0.85, we'll climb to 2.0.
We're going for fuel there, Flash.
I'm at 10,000.
Gonna gently nose forward. Come into a 10 degree descent and try and hold 0.90.
Check.
And nose.
Do a left-hand brake or right-hand brake?
I am going to pass the airfield, come left, and do a straight in. I figured we would formation land.
Yeah, we can do that.
Touchdown at the captain's quarters. Once we get over the threshold, I am going to nose up, put the VVI on the other end of the runway, and idle throttle. Let the aircraft come down on its own, keep the nose high. Touchdown. Front wheel touchdown.
That went well.
It definitely went a lot better than it could have, considering all the fucking turbulence.
Yeah, I always ended up dropping slightly short of my brakes. Yeah, I almost dropped it completely short though. I had to like drop it at the last second to drop it in. I like cross over to your side.
And we're off here. Oh look, they're trying to do the same thing.
So, take some screenshots of the crash.